How's it going, guys? It's Nate. I'm back with another reaction. Today I am reacting to Exile, Taylor Swift, Folklore, the Long Pond Studio Sessions featuring Bon Iver. Now, I actually saw something about this on Disney Plus. I think they did this whole Long Pond Studio Sessions, and that's legit. That's cool. I think this is such a good song. Bon Iver is so talented. I actually haven't heard a lot of Bon Iver. I actually would like to react to him, go into some of his stuff, but this song is legit. So live, well, it doesn't say it's live. It just says it's a studio sessions. I love studio sessions as well, so I'm hype about it either way. But I think let's go ahead and jump right in here. I have reacted to the original of this song, you know, the lyric video and the original of this song. But this live version or studio version, let's go. Let's see what we got.
I can see you standing, honey, with his arms around your body, laughing, but the joke's not funny at all.
Let's go.
And it took you 5 whole minutes to pack us up and leave me with it, holding all this love out here in the hall. I think I've seen this film before, and I didn't like the ending. You're not my homeland anymore, so what am I defending now? You are my town, now I'm in exile seeing you out. I think I've seen this film before.
Difference between the original and this is palpable, and I love, I've said it 100 times, but I love when artists do that. They bring something different to the table when they redo their songs, when they do a studio sessions or a live version. It's slightly different. They change it up. Those are true artists in my book. Vocally and production wise they've changed this up. Holding that note.
See you stay around, honey, like he's just your understudy, like you'd get your knuckles bloody for me. Second, third, and 100th chances, balancing on breaking branches, those eyes add insult to injury. I think I've seen this film before, didn't like the ending. I'm not your problem anymore, so who am I offending now? You are my crown, now I'm in exile seeing you out. I think I've seen this film before, so I'm leaving out the side door.
So step right out, there is no amount of crime
completely different notes and harmony than the original. It's glorious. Let's go. It's so good when they went together and then she went into her part again, different as well and so beautiful.
You didn't even hear me out. but never gave no warning sign. All this time I never learned to read your mind. I couldn't turn things around, cause you never gave no warning sign.
So many signs,
so many signs, so many signs.
You didn't even see the signs.
I think I've seen this film before, the ending. You're not my homeland anymore, so what am I defending now? You were my town, now I'm in exile seeing you out.
Beautiful. I'm definitely gonna have to watch the Long Pond studio sessions. I think Taylor Swift has a live performance ability that is somewhat rare. She really performs so well and is captivating. She's gorgeous. She's just captivating. That's all there is to it in her live performance. And even I think her recorded songs don't portray her full ability. Live performance, she just really is amazing. So yeah, I love it. That was gorgeous. That was such a great performance. Really captivating and really just beautiful. Loved it. Thanks for watching, guys. Hopefully you enjoyed this video. If you did, like, comment, and subscribe. Also, if you have any suggestions, drop them down in the comments. I would love to see what you guys are listening to. Check them out. Make sure to also go check out my Patreon. That is where you can help support this channel. Just grow to that next level. Link in the description below. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll catch you in the next video. Peace.